Are you ready? Our first bout of our final session is our Team Jade fight. Fighting out of the blue corner, Juan Carlos Guala Salvi Boy Martinez.
Hey man, I've got a lot of respect for these two fighters coming in the cage right now. They're doing all this for Jade Horn. All the proceeds, everything is going to Jade Horn. I think they've raised over $6,000 for this. It's good to see that these guys can not have an attitude towards each other and a hatred, and I'm going to kill you. And they've been very friendly about what they're doing here, and it's really nice to see that.
It's amazing what they're doing right now. You know, I'm totally ready for this fight. It's going to be fun. You know, all for Jade, man. That's just, I don't know, man. I don't want to get emotional on the mic. But, you know, a great cause. BlacKOut, they do this at every single show. You know, they do a 50-50 raffle for somebody. And I think tonight it's 70-30, which it should be. You know, honestly, they should get everything. And I'm just being real. Here we go. One. I'm not going to be able to do this. Voila. Salve, boy. Martinez is 1-1. Boxing, kickboxing. He just loves the sport, you know? I mean, that's great. His favorite fighter is Oscar De La Hoya, the golden boy.
And now, fighting out of the red corner, Lucas the Saint Gorton.
This place is on their feet, man. What a, I don't know, man. It's just so awesome. Lucas Gorton making his way into the cage. Did a small lap around and gave Jade some flowers, man. I'm pretty stoked for this fight.
Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready? They are fighting each other, but fighting together for Team Jade. Out of the blue corner, 5'11", 180 pounds, from Emporia, Kansas, a record of 1-1, Juan Carlos Gualasalvi Boy Martinez. And fighting out of the red corner, 5'10", 180 pounds, from Gardner, Kansas, by way of Emporia and BlacKOut training, a record of 0-0, Lucas the St. Gorton.
All right, man. Now, I'm not sure you guys are going to be able to hear us commentating this fight. It is loud in here. All for one cause, man. A great cause. These guys are battling each other, but battling for a great cause.
No flash photography.
Here we go.
15 feet of the ring, please. If you have your flash on, it's dangerous for the fighters. Please back up if you have a flash on. Or turn the flash off.
All right, here we go.
Here we go, the fight for Jade.
Man, Lucas is stacked. That guy is stacked.
Lucas was a really good wrestler in high school, but he needs to keep that left up. He's going to get, oh. I hate when guys do that.
Lucas trains with HD MMA or has in the past?
Has in the past. Really good wrestler. I'm sure he has confidence in himself, but it just takes one shot. Crazy Ant is back.
Yeah! This is what it's all about, folks. Nice body kick.
Better keep those up if McCartney was in there. Woo!
This place is just going nuts, folks.
I can't tell if Juan is smiling or...
He's smiling, man. He's having fun in there. Oh, he took a nice right.
God, Lucas is a freak of nature, man. His back muscles have back muscles. God. Folks, I've seen some doozies in my day. I've really seen some doozies in my day before.
This crowd is pumped.
Woo. This lady is loud.
Time out, folks. We have a wardrobe malfunction. I love it. Lucas tried to help him pull his pants up.
You got a pair?
We have a major wardrobe malfunction.
and they're back at it. Here we go. Yeah. 10 seconds, folks. Ooh, that was solid.
Folks, we apologize for the crazy lady screaming that you're hearing right now. You probably can't even hear us commentating. We put our mics down. She stopped screaming for a second, so that's... Oh, she's screaming again.
Wow.
We really apologize, but she's insane. Literally.
She is crazy. She is insane.
That's the only word she knows is Lucas. And fight. Holy shit. Somebody get that lady a Xanax. I'd say get her a beer, but I think she's drank enough tonight. My left ear is almost completely closed from cauliflower, but yet I can hear her. That's bad.
All right, here we go. Round two. It's about to go down.
I don't know what heroin is like, but I think she might.
You know, Lucas, as big as he is, you know, you knew he was going to kind of gas out from, you know, as muscular as he is.
God, eat that leg kick. Oh, Juan might have a guillotine in. Juan might have that sunk in. No, he's electing to go for the beatdown. I think he... I can't tell if it's... Nah, it's arm in.
It's not in, but I mean...
It's out now.
It's out now. Here we go. They've separated again.
Juan Lucas, needs to move. Move.
Lucas looks tired.
Forward.
Lucas is gassed. He looks like he's getting ready to put his hands on his knees. He's so winded. Oh, nice.
Juan might have found his range here. He's tagged him a few times in a row now. Oh. Good knee by Juan. Lucas is a superior grappler, but he's just so tired right now, folks. Great knee by Juan. Great knee by Lucas as well.
Both of them taking a little wind, taking a little breath here. Lucas definitely looks way more gassed out than Juan does here. Oh, nice.
Juan's just smiling. I love it.
These guys are fighting for Jade, and they're fighting their tails off. What a great, great fight.
Nasopharyngeal, folks. Start of the third round. Juan really needs to move forward right here.
I personally thought Juan won the second round, lost the first round. And this is what he needs to keep doing. Look at the back of Lucas's leg. It's already
Ouch.
Black and blue.
Ouch.
Keep landing these leg kicks.
Yeah.
Stick and move. Chop that big tree down. Lucas can barely hold his hands up.
Oh, and his leg is going.
He can, yeah, see, switch his stands up. Lucas's leg, it's done. Start chopping the other one down. Good jab.
Lucas just is just wore out, and he looks done, honestly.
Oh!
Nice! Gosh, you can tell these guys are fighting for a cause, man. They're not giving up.
And it doesn't matter how tired they are. I don't care if these guys have never fought before, if they were 10-year veterans. They're doing this for a good job, or a good cause, excuse me. You know, Juan's in there. Juan's smiling. He's having a good time. And you can tell Lucas isn't going to quit. That's it, Lucas.
Wow.
Referee steps in.
Man, great fight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dave Clifton has ended this bout at 1 minute and 28 seconds of the third round. Your winner by TKO from fighter unresponsive to strikes, out of the blue corner, Juan Carlos Guala Salvi Boy Martinez.
All right, I'm here with Juan. Great fight, man. How you feeling after this fight?
Man, I feel great, man. First of all, give that man right there a great round of applause, because if it wasn't for him, I wouldn't be right here right now. This little girl right here, that's all that matters today. I didn't win this fight. We both won this fight because of her.
Thank you so much. We appreciate it. All right, man. Anyone you want to thank?
Yeah, I want to thank everybody that came out today to support us. Big, big ups to Lucas. Sorry, really emotional right now. A big shout out to my mom. She never comes to see me, but she was here today. Thank you, Mom. I love you. That's all.